Oh, once again, YouTube, I've been absent because I didn't plan on uploading ever again, but my great little nephew, Dobby Joshua, definitely inspired me to throw up a video at some point. The night I'm recording this is a little bit after New Year, so Happy New Year. I hope you guys are blessed and safe. I want to talk about the future of this channel, if there is one. I know that people as of recent have been coming over from my Instagram because you all have been telling me thank you guys for coming. It's an honor that you've seen this video just in a minute, but now it's going to be about 7 minutes. I just want to have some content to talk over. But, thank you all. I hope you guys are blessed. But anyway, let's get into the nitty-gritty of this conversation. I plan to upload whenever I get the opportunity to. I don't know if I want to title this ugly watercolor that went wrong or watercolor learning attempt in practice number 8 or something like that. I don't know. I'm about to just ramble, I guess. I don't upload constantly, which is something I need to do. I take my art seriously, so I should be able to take my content creation seriously, specifically because I only use Movie Maker, honestly. And because of that, I would assume that I would take it a whole lot more serious than I currently do, and I don't. I would like to take things more serious up here because I know people are looking now, and more than that, they're looking, and that was a big pause. Should have edited that out, but I'm not going to. More time to talk. I know people have been coming here more often, so thanks again for coming. And I just said that again. I'm nervous. I don't know what to say. This watercolor took me about 3 hours to do, and it's not very good. I'm still learning the layering process. My friend bought me a book to practice with, and they gave me the book the day after I finished this. So, I don't think that book would have helped me too much either way. Also, through the pages, definitely helps. It helps teach you water control and things like that. But yeah, this is just something I add to my sketchbook. Cause my sketchbook is like a big journal of my life and stuff. You're gonna see another one of these soon. I just gotta get out the time to do it. But with this channel, I plan to upload more. I plan to actually be consistent, even if it's just a sketch or talking about what I plan to do. Even if it's something stupid like me simply just doodling or incomplete piece of work. I don't know, but something. Some things have to go up. I'm in college and I'm a student. And I want to be an art teacher, and I don't know how I can set myself precedence and not get this stuff done. This is something I should be putting so much more effort and energy into. Like I never record the sketches because of the amount of time they take. And I understand that, so I need to learn how to sketch fast and to work on anatomy more and things like that. Because you can't tell, this is anatomically extremely incorrect. But at the end, it does come out okay. It's not horrible. I just know I can do better. I'm still learning this medium, so I'm practicing and whatnot. The lady, I was thinking about her being only red and blue and purple because I didn't. I'm still, number one, I'm still practicing, and two, I don't see skin tones like that, so I want to try it out. And I'm pretty good with like the highlighting and stuff on a face, so I was like, use what you know and practice with. I didn't plan on giving her hair. I planned on leaving it right there. I just wanted to have nothing at the top, just to have nothing at the top. I remember on Instagram, I was like, ignore the ear, but I think I played it in pretty well. I didn't, because as you realize, I didn't. You saw the sketch at the start, it was on neckline, but I think I shaded one in for the connection to the ear. But next time it's gonna be bigger, probably bigger paper. But I'm using the Canson mixed media sketchbook, so it should be fine, you know? But I thank you guys for watching these videos anyway. I go back and check them, and I'm still getting views and stuff like that. So yeah, at some point I plan to release a big overview of the Autodesk software, which is the software that I paid for to do my digital artwork. This is, as you can see, traditional from using actual paint. But yeah, this took a while, and the transitions aren't very good. I'm beating myself up about it. I was watching it. I shouldn't do that. Again, it took about 3 hours to do, and that little thingy I'm putting over the piece is called a heat gun, and it is like $5 or $6. When you do watercolor, it sometimes gonna take a while for it to dry. I always recommend people go and get a heat gun. But when I first started using watercolor, I was really angry because I didn't know what I was doing. But after a while, watching a bunch of people draw, after a while and watching other people draw, ugh, mush mouth, words, I know how to form them. After watching other people draw, I thought about what I was doing that was incorrect and what I could do better to, grow in watercolor. And that's actually getting like tissues and paper towels and toilet paper to draw with to help control the water more. I think there's one thing about watercolor when somebody starts. I did do a lot of practice before getting to this point, so I feel like it looks like it paid off. It's still a mixed media sketchbook, so I do have a watercolor sketchbook I plan on painting in. I told my friends I'd paint them all as fruit, so I'm kind of excited to do that. And well, the video is gonna be ending soon, but again, thank you for just listening to me talk. More uploads and maybe like a full video, serious video on what I plan to do with this channel soon to come. Let's see how much time is left. Not a lot. But, thank you guys so much for listening up to this point. If you liked the video, like, subscribe, comment on how trash this one looks because it could be better. You can see the mistake on the eyebrow. So, thank you guys so much. Stay up, be blessed, and have a nice day.